Hello, Salt TV fans. I'm Susan Wood, and here's what we have on Salt TV today. A verdict in the case of Tim DeChristopher. He's the man accused of making bogus bids to keep oil companies from developing near Arches National Park. Reaction to the dismissal of a BYU star basketball player, and a look at what his future may hold. And leaving your children unattended in your car. Will it be considered a crime in the state? The latest from the legislature today on SaltTVNetwork.com. Join us.